Hello guys, welcome back with me, Thomas Budianto, and in this video we will react to Dilau from Maki. Jadi, this is someone request this song for me to react to, and it's quite popular, yeah, 3 months ago and 26 million views from the MV-nya, dan I believe this is quite good because it's from Philippines, yeah. Philippine people absolutely can sing, yeah, especially their artists. And I will react to Dilau yang live at the Cozy Cove ini, yeah, Maki. Okay, without further ado, let's watch this video. Yeah, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and share if you like this video.
And this song is called Dilau.
Dilau ni means-nya yellow, ya, yeah, kalau nggak salah. Wah, wow, there's a guitarist or bassist ya yang a girl bassist tuh kalau nggak salah. His face is quite handsome ya. Yeah. From the instrument, I guess this is quite a rock gitu ya, rock song. Jadi I think I like his voice, ya, yeah. quite suitable for rock and pop gitu, his voice. Suddenly into the belting voice. He remind me with Felipe, ya, yeah? His face itu a little bit, maybe Felipe a little bit skinnier than him, but quite similar. Handsome. So Maki is one. Oh my god, I just realized he got a like bear doll hand bag. Funny. I like the lead gitarnya, yang backing vokal juga. I love his voice when he hit belt gitu ya, kayak full banget gitu. And when it's just a verse gitu ya, his voice not so distinct and not so stand out gitu. But when he's belting gitu ya, quite high, stand out. Wow, I love it because an easy listening sound, and I already watch a little bit of the MV and it's quite sweet gitu ya, kayak youth life gitu, about teenager gitu ya, jadi kayak I like it. And yeah, that's it. Live-nya juga bagus sih, live-nya juga quite awesome. Yeah, that's it. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And see you at the next video. Bye-bye.